An industry kicks off its Summer Brain Games program to keep students engaged in learning over the summer break. Summer interns take kids through hands-on science demos that make learning fun to them. They include making pH indicators using red cabbage and recycling paper to make plantable seed paper that sprouts flowers in the garden. The idea is to keep their minds active so they're ready to learn when they return to school.
So we want to make sure that science is a lot of fun, it's hands-on, and that kids are going to be super active while they're learning really fun and interesting things.
And you can get more details and download all the activities at msichicago.org/summerbrain. If you register, you also get a pass to come to the museum for free.
Got to keep those young minds active.
Keep them working at
all. And these are experiments you can do at home then as well.
You can do them at home. They're easy to do at home, and most people have the material already there.
That's great. I'm doing that today. Derek, thank you.
All right, thank you.